If you love the devil, then keep scrolling. But if you love Jesus, keep watching. I want you to understand this very clearly. Jesus died for you so that you can live for him. However, the devil wants you to die for him so that he can reign over you. Living for the devil will literally cost you everything. Living for Jesus will give you everything. If you love Jesus and you're going to live for him, comment, "I love Jesus," and make sure to subscribe for more.